Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to add comments in Google Spreadsheet. Open your Google Spreadsheet and select your cell want to add comments. Now select this insert option and scroll down. Here you will find this comment option. Now type here your comment. Now add your comment and I'll select another cell and insert here comments. Save comment. Yeah, this is in this way you can add comment as many as cell you want. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comment.